Hey guys, how you doing? It's Terminator SK3 here, and I'm playing some Call of Duty Black Ops 2. Okay, this is way too loud. Anywho, I'm trying to figure out what class I should choose. Let's see, I'll choose class, which one have I been using a lot lately? I've been using that one a lot. Playing team deathmatch. I have a perk so I can see enemy things, whatever they are, because lately I've been walking past them a lot because enemies have been just placing them. I like the this weapon. I can't remember the exact name, but I like them because they have a lot of ammo. Oh, thank God, I almost died there. Bouncing Betty. Oh, so close. Sorry, I had my mouth full of food. Ho-ho! I killed the guy. I mean, I shot the rocket directly at him. Okay, dead end. Let's see what's on over here. Wanted to use my rocket launcher. My friends aren't nice. I have the mic turned off, so I really don't like talking to them. Gets boring. Enemy? Ha! Oh, jeez. Oh, so that was just Claymore. Killed him, I think. I don't know. Just disappeared. Let's see. That was a nice burp. Leave in the comments section if you want me to have videos. Get wrecked. Ah, frick! Oh, that guy came out of nowhere. In case you're wondering, I do have manual respawn, in case I, well, in other words, I don't have force respawn on. Oh, I totally thought I juked him. Is it friend here? I don't know. They're wearing a mask. My team isn't wearing masks. They're, I think most of them are wearing hats. Yeah. Most of them are wearing hats. So, let's see. What's going on here? There's something in that direction. Today's video might end at 10 minutes. Who knows? I mean, the longer it is, the more enjoyment you'll have of watching this video. But, yeah, I mean, if you subscribe to my channel and make our family bigger, I mean, I've only, I've about had my YouTube channel for about a year now. Ah, frick. My channel's slowly growing. If you like this video, leave in the comments. I really don't care if you write in the comments or not. It just really helps me know what games you want. Remember, I just have a 360. I know I don't have all the, like, the coolest games and all, but, I mean, this is just for your enjoyment. I mean, yeah, I enjoy it. Oh, let me just, can I rocket launcher? Yeah. I'm about that, and, triple kill! Oh yeah! That was interesting, let's get you! Oh! Tell me what you want to see. I mean, I have, Black Ops. I can do campaign missions on that. Watch Dogs, GTA 5. Remember, again, I only have a 360, so, I mean, if you want to see, like, first-person games, then go to somebody else's, but, because you're not going to survive this. Oh, frick. Don't move, don't move. Oh, yeah. Oh, frick. Just, yep, man. Oh, you son of a gun! Stole my freaking kill. Oh, well, I mean, I was trying to live. Headshot, baby! Holy crap. Yes, I did change the thing, so it's like 10 points a headshot. It's like a 2-point death penalty, like 2 points are taken away if a teammate or something's killed. Oh, shoot. And, but, yeah, and it's like a, like, I think it's like 5 points for killing an enemy. My team is like 384 now. The other team is 63. Yeah. Oh, 385. Headshot was 388. Aw, dang it. Me! Aw, I was paying attention. Dang it. I should be getting Left 4 Dead here. So if you want to see a video on Left 4 Dead 2 or something, post, what the frick? No dip, what else would a hostile have? Grenade! Woo! That was awesome. Oh! Frick! Came up behind me. Son of a gun. Well, much be it for this today's video. See you later. Don't forget to write in the comments, like, and subscribe. Goodbye. Sorry about the video quality.